Mariano Rajoy, Spain's embattled popular party leader, has been re-elected prime minister after two inconclusive elections and 10 months of political stalemate. Rajoy says he'll choose his cabinet on Thursday and officially take up his position on Friday. His appointment is largely thanks to the PSOE Socialist Party's decision to abstain from voting in the congressional ballot.
Ramos Esteban.